Well, when I started looking at building a new barn, I knew I wanted to go to a tarp building. I have an older tarp building, Calhoun, that I use for storage. The brightness in it is just unbelievable compared to a conventional building. Air quality is just second to none. It's such a nice place to work in. So I figured it's a nice place to work with the cattle. And so I did price a number of other building companies and ended up going with the Calhoun. Their price was competitive. I knew from the old building that it was durable. It worked for me. So and they're built here in Ontario. So I thought those were all good things. It's a beef barn, so we run in the neighborhood of about 400 cattle in it, finishing cattle. When they first started manufacturing tarp buildings, everybody looked at them and said, "Wow, they're a nice little temporary structure." But I know I've had one here that's 18 years old now. Still have the original tarp on it. It's still holding up, and the trusses are still solid, and they've proven themselves to be just as durable as any other construction. They go up fairly quickly. I'm happy with them.